Macandrios, my secrecy is unraveled. I am caged. Strike fast. Strike him down in the name of Hera!
Silence, wife. Keep your treacherous tongue, lest I cut it from your mouth. Your desperate schemes are foiled only by your own improvidence. I speak to your pawn, whose power has far outstripped your ability to wield him. So, assassin, my cow-eyed queen may have set you loose on my siblings, my children, her siblings, her children. That she would sink to such depravity is unforgivable. She will be punished as befits such a traitor. But I see in your eyes that you do not fight for her sake. What is done cannot be undone, Nicandrios. The final chapter of humanity has already been closed. There is nothing left for you to fight for. Surrender your stolen powers. They were never yours to command. Join the rest of your people in blissful oblivion.
Ugh!
decree's final. It is no more. your arms and I shall be merciful.
Humanity!
I hope Father Cronus cuts off your tiny shriveled manhood. You whoring, sneaking, arrogant, fat old goat! Come, Nicandrios. Come, my champion. Release me from these chains. Release your queen. No! Free me at once, Nicandrios. I command it! You ungrateful little mountain! How dare you turn your back to the Queen of Olympus, to the matriarch of the gods themselves! You'd be dead and rotting if not for my mercy, you pathetic rat thing! You were less than nothing! I gave you immortality, I gave you power! You are worthless without me!